Hansard for about the last 3 years. But these days, it's also available online. Anyone can go to the Parliament website, look up Hansard for either chamber and see what happened on any particular day. I didn't mention, here it goes, on that long table, there's two brackets on the end. And what goes on there is a thing called the mace. So at the start of each session, the sergeant at arms, who's like the speaker's minder, he puts the mace on those brackets. The speaker takes his seat, and that says, the House is in session, the speaker is in charge. And you see a larger bracket away from us, because the mace has a big crown on the top, and the crown faces the government side. Behind the Prime Minister, you see that bench. That's called the front bench, where the government ministers sit. On this side, you can't see it from here, but the opposition has the same for what's called their shadow ministry. All the back benches then around the outside. You see, and they all have allocated desks. They don't just come in, sit where they feel like it. You can see the back benches have all got microphones at their desk. So when they speak, they stand up, speak into the microphone at their desk. And that clock over there, and there's one here as well, is the exception to all those other clocks. That times the length of their speech. So if they're talking about a bill, proposed law, they get 20 minutes. Clock starts at 20 minutes and counts down. When the 20 minutes is up, they haven't finished, too bad. Microphone gets turned off. But I guess part of the reason they're elected to Parliament, they're very good public speakers. A number of times I watch and I think, you better hurry up, you're running out of time. They seem to be able to just wrap up their arguments, give their summary just as the time expires, sometimes to the last second. Yeah, has anyone got any questions on that?